in the manufacturing process, the first component is a complex forging that goes into the landing gear of the 787. Fun fact number two, the supply chain of the 787 is monitored through a state-of-the-art production integration center that keeps track of performance of each and every supplier and monitors risks that may occur around the world that could disrupt production. Fun fact number three, Japan Airlines will begin the first flights of the 787 to the United States in April.